trill.
There's no help in Cuba. You're kidding me. Okay, now we about to argue.
Yes, we are. Yeah. Yes, we are.
You're
some
happy.
Of my favorite people right here.
You know what?
Is that my dog? Is that my dog?
I've got more important things.
I think somebody found my dog. Do it!
You know what, homie?
Man, put your phone away.
You can like him.
Be entertained.
You can like him, but...
Man, listen.
You're taking a little far.
No, I'm not. Listen. Everything goes in cycles. Roger Troutman.
Come on,
God,
man.
Rest his soul. No, God, rest his soul. God.
You tell me
rest
T-Pain
soul. God, rest his soul.
T-Pain is the cycle.
No, I'm not. I'm saying that everything... goes in circles. I'm saying Roger Troutman. What? I like Roger Troutman. You don't like Zapp?
You didn't like Roger Troutman?
I like Roger Troutman.
Okay, that's where it is.
All right then. He's gone. It's unfortunate. Now T-Pain doing his thing right now, and you got him doing his thing with Chris Brown.
T-Pain causes pain. How about that? He causes pain.
Have you heard that?
What? Why would I?
I have.
I know.
I enjoy it.
And that's the problem. That's why
Chris
I said.
Brown, look at Chris Brown. Chris Brown is.
I'm not
the shit.
Stop, dude. I'm trying to save you.
No, don't.
I'm talking about look at Chris Brown.
Chris Brown is dope.
Oh.
He dope. Motherfucker entertained.
You know this is being filmed, right? People are gonna see you saying this.
Haiku says this motherfucker can entertain. That's all I'm trying to say.
That's what she said.
She did say that very loudly. Very loudly.
All right, let me be for real for a minute, though.
Go ahead.
I saw Chris Brown on And-One. Not Whoa. Chris And-One on Brown. I saw him on And-One one time. He crossed his can over something.
Fierce!
Gained a newfound respect for him on the basketball court. But as far as this goes,
I listen to all types of music, and I will say this. I had Chris Brown's first album, and it was good. It was good. They remind me like of a Tevin Campbell, but this dude can actually dance.
You are really taking it there, dude.
No, Tevin Campbell can sing too.
Do you know who Tevin Campbell is?
He is the gay dude with braids.
And
right
you
now.
Support that?
Nope, I don't support it at all. I'm just trying to say I support.
You see the picture with him? I'll be showing JoJo.
Whoa.
You didn't see that? I gotta send it to you.
I even
no. Why would them three be hanging out?
I need you to get another beer. Cause you're telling some shit right
no,
now.
No, it was JoJo, I'll be sure, and Tevin Campbell at a party, and all three of them had their arms around each other.
Boom!
Motherfuckers was looking high and
boom.
Cracked out.
Wait a minute, whoa.
I was like...
Which one was Tevin? Was he cracked out or was he high?
Both. And they was all gay. It was bad, man. It was bad.
JoJo's gay?
Huh? If you're in between I'll be sure and Tevin Campbell, what does that make you?
Yeah. It's a bad situation.
Yeah, it was bad. And you know he used to rap, right?
Yeah.
He's a dude that couldn't make it as a rapper, so he said, I'm gonna get me a voice box. And people like you will love it.
Yeah, I do.
Talking about some Roger Troutman.
Hey. Yeah. Buy you a drink and bartender. Shit.
Negative.
Well,
negatory. Alright. It's third and long. I'll pass.
Yeah.
Yep. Somebody got around for it.
I'm on 106 in front. This dude was singing, hitting all the notes, but didn't have no voiceover or nothing.
That doesn't
dance.
Worry.
That's kill dope.
I was a terrorist since the public school era.